Do we have any Twitter shout-outs, engineer? Well, you know, I'm going to do something a little bit different today, folks. What I'd like to do is I'd like for everybody to please tweet at Ted Cruz. All right, everybody tweet at Ted Cruz and tell him to drop out. All right, tell him to drop out. Tell him vulgar things. I mean, just blow up Ted Cruz's little internet Twitter feed. All right. And if you blow up Ted Cruz's little internet Twitter feed, I will give you a shout-out right here, right now, live on the True Capitalist Radio broadcast. And if you don't know Ted Cruz's address, it's Ted Cruz, all right? That's all it is, all one word, no underscores, all right? So if you want a Twitter shout-out right here, right now, live on the True Capitalist Radio broadcast, tweet at Ted Cruz and tell this son of a bitch that he's totalitarian. Tell him to drop out. Tell him that he's not American. Tell him he's a Canadian. I mean, tell him anything and everything because this guy is complete totalitarian trash. All right? Complete totalitarian trash. Anyway, I want to say what's going on to Gucci Lord. No hands for ghosts. Yeah, real funny asshole, all right? Bureaucratic throne. Yeah, real funny, all right? I'm not a damn bureaucrat, ass crown. Jesus Christ, all right? Sans the skeleton in the house. Ghostery Clinton, for Christ's sake. Ghostery Clinton. You scumbag. What a scumbag. We got Based Lowler in the house, all right? We've got Hans Guvis Smits. Who else do we got going on? We got Michael Samuels, Anal Templeton. Yeah, real funny, asshole, all right? Who else do we got going on here? Guns for Columbine? I mean, Jesus Christ, man. Austin feels the burn. Now, screw your ass, all right? Let me tell you something. I know that Austin is a goddamn liberal hellhole, all right? I know, but don't rub it in my goddamn face. Anyway, we got Adult Swim in Texas. Aw, you son of a bitch. Aw, you son of a bitch, man. You know, it's still raining out here, for Christ's sake, all right? I mean, we're getting so much rain, it's pathetic. Screw you, Harp. Screw you, Harp. God damn it, you son of a bitch. Anyway, we've got Zach Baird, 52, in the house. Stingboy, 257. No power for Ghost. No, I've got power, boy. You understand what I'm saying? As a matter of fact, I've got backup power just in case. And for you folks that are unaware of how to, you know, create backup power with, like, you know, old car batteries and stuff, I strongly advise you to do a YouTube search on that, man. You could literally power your house during a power down with old car batteries and basically hooking those car batteries up to an alternator and hooking the alternator up to like a freaking exercise bike or something that's always moving and continuously giving energy to those batteries and so on and so forth. Anyway, I don't want to get into that. Anyway, we've got LeMay anyway. Who else we got? We got Rick. I'm not going to say that name, for Christ's sake. We got the Gucci Lord. Who else do we got going on? Once again, if you want a Twitter shout-out right here, right now, live on the True Capitalist Radio broadcast, please tweet at Ted Cruz and tell him to drop the hell out. Drop out now, boy. We've got Metal Capitalist in the house. We got Brony Drumming. Ghost is rolling. Yeah, real funny, asshole, all right? I'm not in a freaking wheelchair. Jesus Christ, man. Ghost Gaga? Oh, Jesus Christ. Ghost Gaga? Jesus Christ, you all know I don't like... You know I don't like Lady Gaga, man. I mean, come on, man. I mean, what an overbloviated piece of untalented hermaphrodite trash, all right? Anyway, we got Rainbow Flank in the house. We got Barney Hunter 12 in the house. All right, who else do we got going on over here? Once again, if you want a Twitter shout-out, tweet at Ted Cruz. All right? I'm not saying that sick-ass name. We got Green Leader, 1978. Who else do we got going on over here? Once again, all right? What? How's it wheeling, Ghost? How's it wheeling? You freaking son of a... You son of a bitch! I'm not in a wheelchair! I'm not in a goddamn wheelchair, you stupid dumbasses, man! I'm telling you, you fucking people are pissing me off! You're pissing me off with all this crippled wheelchair talk! God damn it! God damn it! mic. Give me the mic. Give me that freaking mic, for Christ's sake, all right? Like I said, it's time to drop out Ted Cruz, all right, boy? And stop calling me a cripple. All you damn cyber vermin, troll terrorist pieces of loser crap, don't call me a cripple again, all right? Like I said, I'm warning you pieces of crap, all right? I've got two words for you. Punitive damages. All right, here we go again. I'm going to do a couple of more Twitter shout-outs, and that's it, all right? All right, we got Uncle Stryker in the house. What's going on, baby? Who else do we got? We got, I'm not saying that sick, twisted name. We got the Green Bio, all right, calling Ted Cruz a Canadian bacon fruit bowl who's humping dead mooses. All right, and let me tell you something. Ted Cruz is Canadian, all right? He should not even be running for president. All right, he's a goddamn Canadian. Both Rafael Cruz and his mother both voted in the Canadian elections. Moreover, have you all seen the birth certificate, or at least the photo of the birth certificate of this piece of trash, this Zodiac killer lookalike piece of crap? He's Canadian. He's from Canada. He needs to go back to the country where he belongs, for Christ's sake. Get the hell out of Texas, Cruz. You're not no Texan. You're a goddamn Canadian bacon piece of carpetbagging trash. You son of a bitch. You know, my ancestry in Texas goes back to the Alamo, baby. Do you understand that? I'm serious. My ancestors' names are on the goddamn plaque at the Alamo, baby. You understand that? We helped organize this state, boy. You understand that? So for this idiot to carpetbag out here with a maple leaf up his ass really pisses me off. Jesus Christ, we got hankies for TCR. Yeah, real funny, all right? All right, Aquatic Alamo. Yeah, I'm gonna go, Jesus Christ, I was just talking about the Alamo. Jesus! We've got somebody named Hambone. Yeah, real funny. We got Ghost Pac. Jesus Christ, you guys are really starting to piss me off, all right? You guys are really starting to piss me the hell off. You're lucky we're not in a damn bar room, boy. You understand that? Because it ain't nothing for me to whoop a man's ass. I'll tell you that right goddamn now, you stupid, sorry sacks of crap. All right? Talking all that garbage on the internet. We're in a damn barroom, boy. I would beat the living bejesus out of you. You understand that, boy? I'd kick and freaking, I'd stomp a mud hole in your ass, take it, freaking dirty yellow bubbly piss in it, and kick it dry, boy. Anyway, that's it. I don't want to, no more Twitter shot it. Get the freaking Twitter off my screen, engineer. All right, folks, I think it's about time for everybody's favorite part of the broadcast, and I'm talking about Radio Graffiti! That's right, folks, Radio Graffiti, the part of the broadcast where the spectators become a part of the spectacle. All you have to do is give me a call right now at 516-453-9903 is the number to call, and when I call on your area code or on your Skype name, please, all right, please, whatever you do, say something, all right? All right, you have 3 to 4 seconds to say whatever it is that's on your mind, but say something, for Christ's sake, man. Don't just sit there and play with your goddamn Peter Popper, all right? Don't just sit there and look at yourselves in the mirror, tucking your damn tail between your legs so you can see how you'd look as a woman. Say something, you fruit bowl. I'm not joking, man. Say something. And before I take some calls, all right, please follow me on Twitter, folks. Politics Ghost is the name to follow. All one word, no underscores. Politics Ghost. And, of course, folks, bookmark the website of the True Capitalist Radio broadcast. It is blogtalkradio.com/ghost, baby. All right, let's go ahead and go to the phones, baby. All right, we're going to go ahead and start Radio Graffiti right now. All right, 818 Radio Graffiti.
Radio Graffiti.
Yeah, can you put me back on hold? I haven't had my coffee yet.
You haven't had your coffee yet? Well, then take it. Get a coffee enema for yourself there, you bimbo. 727 Radio Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost, this is, you gotta say, drink bleach. Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah, okay, great. Real funny. 612 Radio Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost. I just really wanted to first off say thank you for all you do. I've learned so much from your show. Like, it's crazy that silence is consent, Ghost. I did not know that before. And, like, that just brings me to, it must be super convenient for you when you violate Templeton. Humans against...
Oh, yeah, real funny, idiot. But, yeah, silence is consent. I mean, that was in a Supreme Court justice writing, for Christ's sake. And where they said that, when did the Supreme Court say silence is consent? Against the IRS. That's right, folks. I mean, it was in a goddamn Supreme Court ruling that silence is consent to the IRS. I mean, do you understand that? That there is no law that you have to pay the IRS, but you got to pay them, because if you don't, they'll just take everything from you and throw you in jail. And let me tell you something, because this political class, this political establishment is trying to rob us of our right to vote, why in the blue hell are we forced to pay taxes? If we cannot vote, then why are we paying taxes? That's all I got to say about that, all right, boy? 269, Radio Graffiti.
Blow down 6th Street in the new inflatable hub around from Houston Regional Hub Around. That's right, folks. And
shut up. I'm not a freaking cripple, for Christ's sake, boy. Jesus Christ. Burncastle Witch, Radio Graffiti. God, Jesus Christ, these freaking remixes, man. Jesus Christ. Who else we got? 831 Radio Graffiti.
Hello, Ghost Sergeant Jane Doe calling to tell you that you being in a wheelchair is very inspirational to me and my teammates. God bless your beer.
Jesus Christ, with this. That's enough! Enough with this wheelchair fetish, all right? All you people must have a wheelchair fetish. Enough! Enough, for Christ's sake, man. 507 Radio Graffiti. Ah, Jesus Christ, you got a bunch of hard legs talking to each other. Notice I don't hear any women in the background. 907 Radio Graffiti.
Brenda Gosler says he is the master race. Beat Heil. Heil. Right in.
Oh, shut up, all right? Shut up. Don't call me Gosler. That pisses me off, too, man. Seriously, don't call me Gosler, asshole, all right? 661 Radio Goddamn Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost, I just wanted to give a shout out to a true black artist who died today. It's unfortunate, like you said, about all these godified people. R.I.P. Will Smith.
Yeah, R.I.P. Will Smith. When the hell did that become a meme, man? All right? And not to mention, I don't even think Will Smith gives two rat's asses about black folks, if you want my personal opinion. All right? All right, I'm sorry. I mean, if he did, his woman, Jada Pinkett, wouldn't have been all butthurt because his subpar acting didn't get nominated for an Academy Award, all right? I honestly believe that Will Smith is a piece of garbage actor. He's the affirmative action of acting, in my personal opinion, all right? Seriously, I mean, he does not know how to act. I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry. He's the affirmative action of acting, all right? 954 Radio Graffiti.
Hello, this is Rascal Scooter with your order for a ham bone scooter.
Jesus Christ, with these freaking scooter jaw. Enough of this crap! Once again, if you want to call Radio Graffiti, 516-453-9903 is the number to call. 205 Radio Graffiti.
Jesus Christ.
Christ, I'm sure you blew the ears out of everybody who's listening in via headphones, for Christ's sake. Dick Breath, Radio Graffiti.
It will be legal in Texas to shoot Donald Trump.
You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! You bastard! You son of a bitch! Don't you ever talk that way about Donald Trump again! Don't you ever talk that way about Donald Trump again, you bastard. You understand that? Donald Trump is the leader right now that we need in America. Don't you ever talk to him about that. Don't you ever talk like that again, boy. That's not even something to joke around about, assholes. That's not even something to joke around about. You son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, man. Talking garbage like that. Don't you ever talk that way about Donald Trump, boy. Don't you ever, ever talk that way about Donald Trump. Son of a bitch. He's the only anti-establishment candidate out here, and you son of a bitches don't even appreciate it. You sorry sacks of crap. Give me the mic. Give me that freaking mic. Give me that mic, for Christ's sake, boy. Don't you ever talk that way about Donald Trump, boy. Do you understand that? This man is leading the capitalist revolution, and you pieces of garbage better respect that. Do you understand that? Do you understand that? I mean, Donald Trump is a capitalist, and he deserves the respect accorded that title. Do you understand that? You piece of trash. 716 Radio Graffiti.
Ghost bureaucrat.
Jesus Christ! Enough of this crap! Jesus Christ, a real black guy, Radio Graffiti!
Upon the peak of one of Peru's most active volcanoes, a team of experts are making some disturbing discoveries.
Go ahead and take 10 steps toward the freaking volcano!
Do it, engineer!
Dr. Werner von Ghost believes something big is coming.
Now, I am guesstimating that within the next 72 hours, we will see something big in Alaska. A tongue volcano. I hope that it doesn't erupt.
Fuck you!
So there's a lot of things going on, folks. I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you around. I mean, Jesus Christ, how long did it take you to produce that nonsense, man? I mean, do you hear this crap? Do you hear the kind of garbage that I have to put up with, for Christ's sake? I mean, don't you people understand? I am a legitimate political voice now. Do you understand that? I do not need to be ridiculed in this capacity, all right? I'm a capitalist. I'm a credible member of the freaking political media out here, and you people need to respect that. Do you understand that, boy? All of you need to respect that, boy. I'm telling you, you idiots have no respect, no freaking respect whatsoever. Exora Hawks, Radio Graffiti. Come around here, baby, won't hang on, huh? And I slap my dick in your face. You said you're sucking on schlong head. Tell me purple rain. Purple rain. Suck my schlong head. Hey, man, that was pretty good. Once again, Exora Hawks, the true capitalist penist in the house. That was pretty goddamn good, Exora. I hope that you're doing something with that talent of playing the piano, man. It's pretty good stuff. Anyway, let's continue going. Big American Patriot, Radio Graffiti. Folks, I know that this man is complete crap. People thought I was nuts. People thought I was an idiot for supporting Donald Trump.
Hey, it's the truth.
I mean, I suck Trump's dick for money.
You know.
Shut up. I'm telling you, you folks, you better stop besmirching the name of Donald Trump, all right? I'm warning all of you, boy. You can talk about me, you can talk about my family, you can talk about my granny, you can talk about whatever the hell you want to talk about, but don't talk about Donald Trump, boy. Do you understand that? This is a true capitalist, this is a true American patriot, and you people need to respect this man. Do you understand that? He is going in opposition to the political establishment. He is slapping the international bureaucracy right in their stupid bureaucratic faces, boy. And you better respect this man, boy. Do you understand that? You better respect this man, boy. Anyway, Teutonic Flag, Radio Graffiti.
Hey, look on the bright side. At least with these floods, you don't have to worry about wildfires anymore.
Oh, you got jokes. Teutonic Flag's got jokes. Jesus Christ, I can see the trolls have already gotten to this poor bastard, all right? Aw, man, that was cold, baby. We got Cosmo Brockington, Radio Graffiti. Jesus Christ, Cosmo Brockington, for Christ's sake. I never said that, all right? That's a splice, and then you put some kind of goddamn, you know, jazz band music bed behind it. I really don't appreciate that crap. Jesus Christ, how do you people find time to do this nonsense, man? Tango Whiskey, Radio Goddamn Graffiti.
I like to think that I am a person who appreciates Black Lives Matter, and that's what I'm advocating everybody who's out there to do. Black Lives Matter are actually a decent investment at this point in time. I mean, the market for it is exploding, all right? I mean, seriously, I mean, what did a criminal complaint process go for Christ's sake? A couple of mil or something? It's just ridiculous. I mean,
Jesus Christ, shut up! Shut up, all right? I am no fan of Black Lives Matter. I'll tell you that right goddamn now. Because they are being funded by George Soros, David Brock, and all these other leftist agitating organizations. And basically, the majority of the people that are affiliated with Black Lives Matter are getting paid to agitate, act violence, and rabble rouse, for Christ's sake, man. So don't splice my voice with that crap, boy. You understand that? Anyway, 507, Radio Graffiti.
Hey. Hello?
Shut up! 902, Radio Graffiti.
Yo, Ghost, why do you suck dick for bus tickets and then roll home?
Yeah, just shut up, you stupid moron. All right, you could have come up with something a little bit more original than that. How about 712, Radio Graffiti?
Hey, what's up, Ghost? Meet me at Treasure Island so we can fight, pussy.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? You want to go down there right now, boy? I'll be down there at Treasure Island, for Christ's sake. Better yet, why don't you come up to West 6th Street, boy? That's where I like to go kick it at anyway, for Christ's sake, all right? You come on down here to West 6th Street, and I'll freaking beat the living beat Jesus out of your ass, boy. It ain't nothing for me to whoop a man's ass, all right? And you better bring some backup. You better bring some crew, for Christ's sake, because I can take more than one man at a time, boy. I can beat the living beat Jesus out of about two or three idiots, all right? I mean, seriously, I go to 6th Street in hopes of getting into a bar brawl, and whenever I see that there's about to be a bar brawl, what I do is I look for the first person that I don't like, either how they look or how they think they are, if they're loud mouths, and once the fight starts, I just start punching that asshole. You understand what I'm saying? I love bar brawls. I'm sorry. It's good exercise, for Christ's sake, man. Anyway, who else we got going on over here? Let's continue. We got Mighty Nate, Radio Graffiti.
Oh! He'll break his legs!
Ah, Jesus Christ. Get off the 386SX with the 14.4K modem, for Christ's sake, all right? Who else we got? Baltimore Trucker, Radio Graffiti.
Oh! He'll break his legs!
Jesus Christ, man. Get yourself some better internet connections, boy. The People's Republic of China, Radio Graffiti.
You got my dick. I want a ticket to my dick. Maybe we can my dick. Maybe together we can my dick. And if my dick is better, started from might have got nothing to lose. Maybe my dick. But me.
Jesus Christ, how many songs did this idiot write, for Christ's sake? I mean, good Lord, for Christ's sake, man. Jesus Christ, who else do we got going on over here? 661, Radio Goddamn Graffiti.
Hey, Ghostler, what's going on, man?
Oh, shut up with the Ghostler crap, all right, asshole? Who else do we got? Jesus Christ, we got a lot of people calling up here, for Christ's sake. Gary Power, Radio Graffiti.
Thank you.
Christ's sake, man. God damn it. Jesus Christ. 614 Radio Graffiti.
Ghost, let's make a porno called The Three Musketeers with Teutonic Plague. Oh, my.
You son of a... Damn it, okay. God damn it, man. God, Jesus Christ, I'm done. All right, that's it. It's over, all right? I'm done with this broadcast. I'm sick of it. I'm so sick of it, for Christ's sake. I mean, I got no respect. I mean, I'm a capitalist! And I deserve the respect according to that goddamn title! Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm depressed! I mean, I deserve respect. Give me the mic. I mean, I'm just sick, for Christ's sake, man. I mean, I deserve the respect accorded that title, boy. Do you understand that? Anyway, I'm done, for Christ's sake, all right? Hey, follow me on Twitter. Politics Ghost is the name to follow. All one word, no underscores. Politics Ghost. And go ahead and bookmark the official website of the True Capitalist Radio broadcast, blogtalkradio.com/ghost, baby, all right? blogtalkradio.com/ghost, all right? Once again, tomorrow is a Baller Friday, and it'll be here, same place, same time. I'll be broadcasting, baby, and we're probably going to have a free format. I don't know, but thank you for tuning in, baby. Woo! And now we are officially off the air, folks. Everything that is being said, everything that's transpiring right here, right now on the True Capitalist Radio broadcast is being exclusively broadcasted to those that are actually on the phone waiting on the horn right now. And if you're listening to me via the Blog Talk Radio broadcast, it's because you downloaded the podcast. All right. Anyway, folks, I want to thank everybody for tuning in with me. Let me think about something here. Let me think if we should continue on with the broadcast or not. You know what? I'll have a couple of radio graffitis, all right? Let's see what's going on. All right, let's continue it going so people can, maybe have a little treat after the broadcast. How about that? How about 506 Radio Graffiti? Jesus Christ. Look, I don't know how many times I got to tell you this, all right? All right, but I am not a Jew, for Christ's sake, all right? Anyway, who else do we got going on? Professor Falcon Punch, Radio Graffiti.
Oh, he'll break his legs.
Jesus Christ, God damn it.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
I'm a goddamn cripple.
Oh, you son of a bitch. And look, I am not a cripple, man. I'm tired of this stupid little troll that you fruit bowls are insisting upon, you know, insinuating, all right? I don't appreciate it one bit. Jesus Christ. 609 Radio Graffiti. Oh, yeah, let me tell you something. You come on down here to Austin and say that, boy, and see if I don't beat your ass into dog meat. Do you understand that, boy? I'm telling you, you come on down here and say that, boy. I'm telling you, kick the bejesus out of you. Damn it, how about 574 Radio Goddamn Graffiti?
I want to mock Hillary Clinton.
You son of a bitch, all right? You son of a bitches, all right? You goddamn sons of bitches, man. I mean, that was a disgusting freaking splice, asshole, all right? I really don't appreciate that. Don't put me in the same splice as Hillary Rotten Clinton, that damn criminal. Do you understand me, boy? Jesus Christ. American Truck Simulator, Radio Graffiti.
It's all in fun, threatening Americans.
Jesus Christ, enough of that crap! Cave Johnson, Radio Graffiti. Christ, man. I mean, do you hear this crap, people? Do you hear the crap that I've got to put up with, for Christ's sake, man? I mean, Jesus Christ. I mean, this should go to show everybody that wants to be some, you know, I don't know, some kind of YouTube star or something of that nature, the type of garbage one has to go through, for Christ's sake, man. I feel for people that are out here, you know, doing shows or, you know, producing content on these internets, man. I mean, good Lord. All right? 902 Radio Graffiti. Jesus Christ. Hey, 902, you there? Oh, Jesus Christ. Why'd you hang up, for Christ's sake? What are you, Helen Keller, deaf mute? Huh? Did you not have any daddy's influence? Huh? You have no testicular fortitude? Huh? Jesus Christ. Mr. Sev, Radio Graffiti.
But let me tell you something. I'm going to 6th Street. It's Miller time. That's right. Miller time.
Are you kidding me? A freaking wheelchair? You piece of crap? You dumbass? You son of a bitch, you're getting a goddamn sound effect of freaking a wheelchair? I mean, good God, man. I mean, good God. Don't you have any respect for the handicap? I mean, don't you have respect for cripples, for Christ's sake? I mean, good God. I mean, Jesus Christ. I'm telling you, I'm just, Jesus Christ. I'm getting sick of this. I am getting so sick of this garbage, all right? I mean, you understand what I'm talking about? I mean, I'm a goddamn capitalist, all right? All right, I'm a credible political media person out here, right? I deserve the respect accorded that goddamn title, boy. Son of bitches, man. Give me the mic. Give me the mic. Give me the freaking mic, for Christ's sake, man. Don't you understand that, boy? I'm a capitalist, all right? Now I'm a credible member of the political media out here, all right? You people need to start giving me some goddamn respect. And if you don't, boy, oh, goddamn it, if you don't, two freaking words, baby. Punitive damages. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what? I haven't even taken a goddamn drink. I got a freaking glass of Johnny Walker Blue Label over here. I mean, I've been taking so much garbage from troll terrorists and cyber vermin, for Christ's sake, that I even forgot to drink some of this Johnny Walker Blue Label. It's just sitting here, for Christ's sake. Anyway, cheers to the capitalists out there. And I'm talking a true capitalist, all right? Cheers. I mean, I got to take it, baby. I'm serious. Jesus Christ. Anyway, folks, let's continue going, all right? We are in the post-show Radio Graffiti, and this is strictly for everybody who's listening in to the podcast, folks, because, you know, you got to have some more content for folks that are listening in, all right? I mean, you don't just want to let them listen into the live show. You want them listening into the post-live show, folks, all right? You want them to download the broadcast, and that's what we're doing, all right? We're going to take a couple more Radio Graffiti calls, and I might throw some thoughts out my head, and then we're out of here, baby. Then we're out of here. We've got Jim Boyle, Radio Graffiti. You goddamn sons of bitches, man. I mean, I'm telling you right now, I mean, this is just getting me really upset. I mean, this is not a troll here, man. I'm serious. You people are pissing me off with this cripple talk, all right? All right? Look, I made reference to the possibility of me being in a wheelchair as a figurative example, all right? Not a literal example, assholes. And here you are. You idiots are running with it, for Christ's sake, all right? I mean, Jesus Christ, so what if I'm a cripple? Which I'm not, but even if I was, so what? You people are still listening, huh? Anyway, we got Mango Frisky, Radio Graffiti.
Go ahead and put on some fruit bowl music there, engineer. Electric fence, you make me sick. Haven't you ever wondered why you never had bass in your voice? Because you had this over-feminine, stupid little voice, for Christ's sake. All right? You're sick. All right? You're sick.
Hey, you know, I never said that, first of all. And secondly, I think Electric Fence has plenty of talent, all right? All right? Don't sit here and talk garbage like that. I never said that, you scumbags.
plasma grenade, Radio Graffiti.
I love to watch my dog bleed.
Oh, my God. You know, that's not funny, all right? That's not funny. I'm tired of you people talking about my dog. I regret even telling you idiots that I've got a dog, all right? And luckily, he's a good dog. You know, you've only heard him bark a couple of times, and unfortunately, he chewed the cord at the beginning when I started this broadcast again. But once again, man, don't make fun of my dog, all right? Jesus Christ. Who else do we got? Do we have any more freaking... We got any more people waiting on the line here, engineer? All right, we're going to take a couple more Radio Graffiti calls, and then we're going to just basically get out of here, all right? We got area code 909, Radio Graffiti. Oh, my God. What? That, you sick sons of bitches, man. I'm telling you, you guys are getting sicker and sicker. You know that? 256, Radio Graffiti. Jesus Christ, it sounded like you were sticking the phone up your shit funnel, for Christ's sake. 248, Radio Graffiti. Jesus Christ, can you shove it up your ass with this ghostler talk? I'm serious, for Christ's sake. 956, Radio Graffiti. You're just sitting there like a Helen Keller deaf mute, for Christ's sake. 615, Radio Graffiti. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Well, why are you idiots calling, for Christ's sake, man? Gary Brodsky, Radio Graffiti.
Donald Trump sucks the chrome off of a 57 Chevy bumper.
You son of a bitch. Look, I'm telling you, I'm warning all of you leftists, you agitators, you liberals, leave Donald Trump alone. Do you understand that, boy? Do you understand that this man is standing for America? He's going to make America great again. Do you understand that, boy?